Good morning, student. Myself Melissa Akla, and in our subject structure analysis part 1, today we solve the example of moment distribution method. Okay, this is our second example. Now, before starting the example, we read the given data properly. Determine the support moment using moment distribution method for continuous beam. Support we settle by, or we can say sink by 2.5 mm. For all members, take E is equal to 200 kN per mm square. And I is equal to 3.5 × 10⁷ mm raised to 4. And here we can draw also BM diagram. Okay. Now, first step of this moment distribution method is find out fixed end moment. Okay. Now, first of all, give this B point is a settlement point. Okay. So, here I draw one figure. At first span is equal to our AB. Okay. Take A and B point. Okay, at B point, B is settled down by 2.5 mm. That means this B support is rotated clockwise. So, resisting moment is our anti-clockwise. Okay, just opposite for BC span. Here, I again draw one beam BC. Okay, this is effect of settlement. BC support B settled by. Okay, that means this is rotated in anti-clockwise direction, so our resisting moment is in clockwise, and moment is equal to 6 EI delta by L square. Now, what is the value of EI? We simplify here. EI is equal to 200, right here, 200, I convert into Newton, 10�³, and I is given 3.5 × 10⁷. My answer of this EI is equal to 7 × 10⁻¹² Newton into mm square. Now I convert into kilonewton into meter square. Okay. So 7 × 10⁻¹² okay. Newton converted into kilonewton, that is 10⁻³, and mm square converted into meter square, that is 10⁻¹. Okay. Answer of this EI is equal to 7000 kilonewton into meter square. Clear? Now we find out one by one our final moment. First of all, we find out moment AB. At moment AB, two load are given. First is settlement and second is our UDA. And this moment is negative. So, right here, minus W L square by 12. And this moment negative 6 EI delta by L square. Okay. And my answer of this moment is equal to 49.17 kilonewton into meter. Now my second moment BA is equal to plus, because here clockwise, W L square by 12. And again this moment is negative 6 EI delta by L square. Now put the values. W is given 50. L is given 3 square divide by 12. Okay. Here 6 EI we find out 7000. And delta is given right here. Delta is given 2.5 mm. So we convert into meter. 2.5 × 10⁻³ meter. Clear? Mention here 2.5 × 10⁻³, and our L is given 3 square, and my answer of this moment at BA is equal to 2583 kilonewton into meter. Now next, this both moment we take a positive, because in MDM method we take clockwise moment as a positive. Now next we find out moment BC. So right here, first write down moment, our second moment BC right here, M, just a minute, okay, right here, MBC. MBC is subjected to point load also, so mention here minus WL8, and this one is positive 6 EI delta by L square. Again, here I write down the equation. Now, positive moment, because clockwise, and this one is 6EI delta by L square. Now one by one, W is given 100 into L is equal to 2 meter, H plus 6 into 7000 into 2.5 10 raised to minus 3 divided by L is equal to 2 square. And my answer of this moment is equal to 1.25 kilonewton into meter. Clear? Now second here, first moment is our 25 and second moment is equal to 26.25 and answer is equal to 51.25 kilonewton into meter. Now second we find out moment CD, and here this subjected to only and only UDL, so right here minus W L square by 12, minus W that means 50, L is equal to 3 square divided by 12, and this answer is equal to minus 37.5 kilonewton into meter, and the last one is DC is equal to plus W L square by 12, W is equal to 50, L is equal to 3 square divided by 12, and this one is 37.5 kilonewton into meter. Okay, now we find out distribution factor table, and for that distribution factor table, first of all mention the joint, then member, then absolute stiffness of individual member, then sigma k and distribution factor. First log this B and C point. Okay, from B to A fix, B to C fix, C to B fix, and C to D fix. That means absolute stiffness for this member is 4EI by L, and this member is also 4EI by L, CB is also 4EI by L, and this one is also 4EI by L. Now A is a fix and D is a fix, that means distribution factor for this one is 0,0. Now 4E right here, 4EI, L is given, span is equal to 3. That means this value is equal to 1.33EI. Now second, BC span is given 2 meter. So 4EI by 2 is equal to 2EI. Okay, now my sigma k is equal to 3.33EI. Okay, and distribution factor 1.33 divided by 3.33 is equal to 0.6. And second, this one is 0.4 and this one is 0.6. Now CB is distance is equal to 2 meters, so 4EI by 2 is equal to 2EI, and last CD is equal to 3 meter, so 4EI by 3 is equal to 1.33EI, and summation is equal to 3.33 by EI, and my first is equal to 0.6 df and here 0.4 df. Okay, now here we find out distribution factor for individual member. Now we make a moment distribution table. Okay, in moment distribution table, first of all we write down the member. At A point our member is AB, at B joint our member is BA, then BC, and C point member is CB and CD, and last one is our DC. Okay, now one by one mention the distribution factor. At AB distribution factor is 0, and BA we find out 0.4, this one is 0.6, here is 0.6, 0.4, and this one is our 0. Now clear? Then we mention FEM. FEM of AB is equal to 49.17, and intermediate point 25.83, and here 1.25, this one is 51.25, एंड माइनस 37.5 एंड दिस वन इज 37.5. नाउ वी बैलेंस दिस मोमेंट एंड देन वी कैरी ओवर. बैलेंसिंग हियर 25.83 देन 1.25. समेशन इज इक्वल टू 26 समथिंग देन मल्टीप्लाई विद डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन फैक्टर 0.4 एंड हियर मल्टीप्लाई विद 0.6. हियर पॉजिटिव सो बैलेंस बैलेंसिंग वी टेक अ नेगेटिव साइन. ओके एंड हियर आफ्टर मल्टीप्लाइंग अवर बैलेंसिंग मोमेंट इज इक्वल टू 20.83 एंड दिस बैलेंसिंग मोमेंट इज इक्वल टू 16.25. Here difference 51.25 minus 37.5, then answer will be multiplied by 0.6 and answer will be multiplied by 0.4. Here answer is positive, so here I take a negative to balance the particular joint, and this answer is equal to minus 8.25 and this is minus 5.5. Now we carry over moment. Here carry over, okay, an intermediate joint, and this one is lag. Minus 10.83 and carryover moment is equal to 5.41, minus 8.25 and carryover moment is equal to 4.12, 16.25 is equal to 8.12 because carryover moment, that means half, because here given joint is fixed. Minus 5.5 half is equal to minus 2.75. Now next step is again we balance right here. Balance, okay, here minus 4.12 multiply with this df and df, and here minus, so balance by opposite sign, that is plus. Okay, now mention here 1.65 and this one is 2.41. Minus 8.12 again negative sign, so balance by positive, multiply with distribution factor CB and CD. My answer is 4.87 and here 3.25. Next step is a carryover. Okay, again we carry this moment. Look at this, 1.65 half is equal to 0.83. 4.87 half is equal to 2.44, 2.47 half is equal to 1.24, and 3.25 half is equal to 1.63. Now again we balance right here. Balance the moment. For balancing we follow this unbalanced moment. 2.44 multiply with this distribution factor 0.4 and 0.6 in respective joint. This is our positive, so we balance by negative sign. Now next, after multiplying with unbalanced moment to df, minus 0.98, this one is minus 1.46, this one is minus 74.74 and minus 0.5. next again we carry over. Okay, carry over means half the moment because far end is fixed. Minus 0.98 is equal to minus 0.49 and here 0.74 is equal to minus 0.37 and this one is a half. Minus 1.46 is equal to 0.73 and half of this 0.5 is equal to 0.25. Now again we balance. Okay, right here for balancing this moment, intermediate joint minus 0.37 multiply with 0.4 and balancing by opposite sign, that is 0.50. again this one is 0.22 and here balancing by 0.44. okay, and last balancing by 0.29. okay, now sign is here, the sign is positive, so we take negative sign. Okay, now we find out final moment. Summation of this moment is equal to 54.24 and this joint 15.82, then minus 15.82, at this point 39.96 and here minus 39.96 and this one is 36.13. This is our final moment. Now find out simply supported beam moment. Okay, one by one. First we find right here simply supported beam. Here I write down simply supported beam moment. Simply supported beam. Okay, so first is for span AB. Right here, span AB is equal to moment is equal to W L square by 8 because it is subjected to UDL load. 50 L is equal to 3 square by 8 and my answer is equal to 56.25 kilonewton into meter. Now second for span BC, right here for span BC M is equal to W L by 4 because beam subjected to center point load. W is given 100, L is given 2 meter, divide by 4 and that is equal to 50 kilonewton into meter. Last one is equal to span CD and this span CD M is equal to W L square by 8 and answer of this moment is equal to 56.25 kilonewton into meter. Now we draw the BM diagram. First of all, mention the point A point. This one is B point. This is C and this one is D point. At A point, our answer is equal to 54.24. At this point, our answer is equal to 15.82. And this C point, we get answer 39.96 and last point is equal to 36.13. This is our simply supported beam moment and this is 50. Now we draw the simply supported beam of AB. Okay, just like, and last beam is again subjected to, okay, and this moment here we find out 56.25 and here we find out 56.25. okay, overlapping point of this final moment of fixed beam and the simply supported beam is positive and this moment is negative. Okay, this moment is our negative moment and this is our BMD diagram. Okay, just now we stop here because our example of MDM method is complete. Okay, just now we stop. Okay, now